Good morning, students. This is our story class. Okay? Today, in our story class, we are going to read a new story, that is The Hare and the Tortoise. What is the story name? The Hare and the Tortoise. The Hare and the Tortoise. Okay, let's start the story. First, we are going to read. Once upon a time, there was a hare and a tortoise. Once upon a time, or you can say, once upon a time, there was a hare and a tortoise. Okay? Once upon a time, there was a hare and a tortoise. Okay? So, what is the first line? Once upon a time, there was a hare and a tortoise. Once upon a time, there was a hare and a tortoise. Okay, full stop. Next, they were good friends. They were good friends. Again, I am saying, once upon a time, there was a hare and a tortoise. They were very good friends. Okay? They were very good friends, or you can show they were very good friends. One day they challenged to run a race. One day they challenged to run a race. One day they challenged to run a race. The race started. Okay, the race started. The hare ran very fast. The hare ran very fast. On the way, the hare decided to take rest. Okay? Next, he stopped and slept. He stopped. Okay. He stopped and slept. Next, but the tortoise moved. But the tortoise moved. Steadily and reached the winning post. But the tortoise moved steadily and reached the winning post. Okay? But the tortoise moved steadily and reached the winning post. When the hare woke up, he ran very fast. He ran very fast. Okay? But he was ashamed to see the tortoise there. But he was ashamed to see. He was ashamed to see the tortoise there. Okay? That means tortoise has won the race. So, moral of the story, slow and steady. Slow and steady win the race. Slow and steady wins the race. Okay, this is the full story I have read first. So we are going to do it again. Once upon a time, there was a hare and a tortoise. They are very good friends. They are very good friends. One day they challenge to run a race. One day they challenge to run a race. To run a race. Okay? The race started. The race started. Okay? The hare ran very fast. The hare ran very fast. The hare ran very fast. On the way, hare decided to take rest. On the way, the hare decided to take rest. On the way, the hare decided to take rest. He stopped and slept. He stopped and slept. But the tortoise moved steadily and reached the winning post. But the tortoise moved steadily and reached the winning post. But the tortoise moved steadily and reached the winning post. When the hare woke up, he ran very fast. He ran very fast. But he was ashamed. But he was ashamed to see that the tortoise is already there. Tortoise win the race. Okay? Moral of the story, slow and steady wins the race. Slow and steady wins the race. Okay? Student, first read the story properly, then practice it with action. Okay? First, you learn how to speak, then practice it with action. Okay? Follow me and do it. Understand? Today's teaching over, students. Okay? Thank you.